What is impossible in the real world can be possible in Jira. If you have ever dreamed of traveling back in time, we invite you on a small journey. Main character, you Jira user. Time machine, issue history for Jira. Place, Jira cloud. Are you ready for time travel? No worries, the SaaSJet team promises it is safe for everyone. What can you do when you are traveling with our time machine? Choose a place where you want to return in time, for example, a project. Select the time when you would like to go back. Set which event you want to see. If you want to see past events for another person, select that user in the updated by menu. That's how you can travel back in time in Jira. However, there are some other tricks you can do with our time machine. Restore deleted Jira issues. Don't lose any valuable data. Revert the change description. Save time redoing something you've done before. If you are ready to become a time traveler, test all the possibilities you gain with the time machine or issue history for Jira. The best thing is you can try it free for 30 days and decide whether you want to continue the travel.